minimize the damage. Franchy Cordero leading it off and driving one out towards deep left center field. Back goes Billy Hamilton onto the track at the wall. It is gone into the bullpen. Franchy Cordero with his second home run gives the Padres a 3-0 lead.